going to be under that.
I mean, you can run it. You can run it through here. You can run it through here.
So
maybe you just want to run it through here, so you don't.
So are you? Yeah, you're running it through both of these.
Yeah.
So it just runs through and then comes out here and goes into the next one.
Comes into the next one. And here, then you're adding these two more. These two join a bunch.
So all these.
All those.
Will go into this.
Mm-hmm.
And then these ones.
Plus these. Got it.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's not
too
much. And they just have to be above and underneath.
Yeah, you can go through here or you can go just through the front. Let's see. So let's kind of think about that. What would be the most convenient? Okay, and that kind of thing. You kind of gotta fix that up, like maybe like make them go through like maybe here or something.
Mm-hmm.
But you actually have to disconnect it to make them go through here again because now we got them here.
Yeah.
But they have to reach such that when. So now we kind of gotta. This is like all. Should clean up. But it has to go all the way to the bottom. And all the way to the top. If you can make it to the bottom. Can definitely make it to the top because that's,
Yeah.
But the bottom is the limit that has to reach all the way down there.
Okay, so I'll just have to fiddle with it and figure out the best place to put it off.
Yeah.
I'll probably detach this and
get it back down
through here. That's white.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. What you want to do is we should take some pictures, make sure we get everything exactly as it is. So that when you take things.
Well, you said there was a diagram.
There's a diagram, but as far as which plugs, but you got to remember which is forward and backwards, kind of stuff.
Yeah.
That's the thing that you still, that's not recorded in the diagram, because here, some of them, the green is at the front, some of them, the green is at the
back. Because we did some of them backwards.
Yeah.
Okay, so this
really
one.
Careful with that.
See this one. There's one right here.
This one is this.
Okay. So. Turn this one here.
Oh, you're just soldering the ends so they don't fray?
Yeah. Interview, man.
I know.
I can't take the interview right now. We gotta finish this.
Interview.
Some dudes from yesterday. Hello. Yeah, we're still here just finishing the build. Is it possible to, we still need like a few minutes, but can we potentially do this like after the discussion panel tonight, or is the limit we really have to do it before? Tomorrow morning we're leaving like 9 a.m. or so. If it's before 9 a.m., that's a possibility. Definitely, yeah.